Today's workout, we have 15, 12, 9, 6, 3 reps of time of strict pull-ups and a single dumbbell hang clean and jerk alternating. Don't really have an intention for this one. Again, going to see how my hip goes with the dumbbell hang clean and jerks. Again, done a few warm-up reps. Wasn't too bad, so we'll keep assessing as we're going. With the strict pull-ups, I'm going to be breaking up most likely all of them. The 15, 12, and the 9, I'll do in 3 sets, and then the 6 I'll probably do in 2, and then the 3 I'll do as a unbroken set. But we'll see how we go for time. Here we go. I just finished up that one. I ended up with 7:39. Not too bad. The strict pull-ups aren't feeling great, so I've got plenty of work to do on those. Hang power, clean and jerk were fine. No issues with the hip or anything like that. So overall, pretty pleased, but plenty of work to do. Till next one.